car, and then the car drives us to Antalod. It takes about 20 minutes, and right now we're on kind of a normal road, and then in a few minutes we'll be on a on the dirt road that they're working on and trying to get paved.
So there's going to be a lot of this action.
A lot of bumpy bump. So me and Anna are sitting in the back seat, and Angela is sitting in the front seat, and I'll show you the front seat. Hello. I just gotta grab the tripod. Gracias.
Listo.
And that's how we get to Antalo. Ta-da!
Ta-da!